I'd say the points leader is feeling pretty good right here at High Point. Ken, we're coming off of an off weekend. What was there that you worked on? Anything specific?
Honestly, not really. I just kind of did my thing, had fun. We went back to Florida for a little bit. We've had a lot of rain there, so a lot of time on the sand track. But overall, I feel good here. This track's right up my alley. I love this type of dirt. And the sawdust on top makes it pretty fun, too. But I felt good in both motos, both practices. The second one, it wasn't enough for first place, but it's all good. We got pole position, and I actually found a bunch of good lines for the moto, and I'm looking forward to it. I hope the weather stays the same because it's awesome here right now.
You look great out there in qualifying. Kenny, the fastest qualifier. Hey, the fans are into it, too. The points leader, fastest in 450s.